Be sure to stay tuned after the feature for a special presentation of Mankind's first ever WWE title win.